Rest in peace to babyface.s. He passed away from a gunshot wound. And, you know, he passed away from a gunshot wound. I don't know exactly what happened. I don't know exactly what happened with that, but hopefully they find the person that did it, because that's messed up, especially when the person that does something like that walks away. You know, I don't think they will, because this is a big case, so I know they'll catch them.